A North Carolina man will appear in court today on charges he was planning to blow up a Planned Parenthood clinic that performed abortions. According to an affidavit filed by the FBI, the fit 26-year-old Justin Carroll Moose described himself as a, quote, Christian counterpart of Osama bin Laden.